I will ask the Father, and he will give you another advocate, says Jesus, in the sense of a legal advocate who argues your case in court. And that would have meant a lot to the early disciples who are regularly dragged into court, just as some of us are today. As far as we know, though, none of them won their cases. What does it mean to have Jesus as our advocate? Click the link.